to get along.
These things!
Who's excited for the pirate show? There's this big of a crowd. When you're making noise like that, I said, who's excited for the pirate show? That is Much better. All right, we're going to do a couple warm-ups. Get ready. Everyone off of their feet, fall for these. My grandparents' parents, too.
Remember to remain seated until the train comes to a full stop, and don't forget the exit is at the rear of the train. Thank you very much, guys, and we hope you enjoy the rest of your day here at Legoland Windsor Resort.
Thank you. foot dragon.
Statue of Liberty was built by one model builder here at the Legoland Windsor Resort.
cockpit is the Saturn 1B, which is over 67 meters tall. The Lego model is 2.75 meters tall and built to a scale of 1 to 25. Also represented are the Gemini rockets, along with the Titan and the Juno 1 and the Juno 2, along with the Atlas and the Agena, the Mercury Atlas and Mercury Redstone rockets. Thank you for joining the Kennedy Space Center tour today here at Legoland Windsor.
Thank you.